Hey everybody, I'm Kate Dillon from the Cars Racing Show, and I'm here today with Jimmy Schiltz from also the Cars Racing Show.
Also, yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
And so tell us a little bit about where we are today, Jimmy, like with our, where are we right now?
Well, we were talking about what are we going to do after the show, because, you know, the show is going to be awesome within itself, but it's whatever thing happens afterwards is just a big a deal. So we were talking about what's going to happen on Friday night, and she asked me where I wanted to go, and I'm like, I want to come here. We're coming to downtown Hickory. We're in the square right now, and surrounding us here are a lot of bars and restaurants and, you know, the best places to eat, you know, in downtown. And so what's your favorite place down here, Kate?
Well, I've always loved the Old Hickory Tap Room that's right behind us. That's been one of my favorites for years, coming to downtown Hickory. But I hear, since the last time I lived here, that there's some new places. You've got some favorites.
Oh yeah, on the right on the other side over here, and well, I'm sure we'll snap a picture and splice it in here, of the Hickory Station. It's right over here by the railroad tracks. It's an awesome place to eat, all custom food. None of these places are chains or anything like that. Right on the other side of the tap room back here is a place called Notions. It's quite a bit more high end with they have like a special chef and all that sort of stuff.
Well, and you've got another favorite place that you love. You call it the Moon, but what?
Yeah, the Moon. It's called Crescent Moon, but we call it the Moon. It's on the street right behind here, and they have all the custom brews and in the city, and their food is awesome. Definitely a lot more casual. I always get the Turkey Rover, which is super awesome. And we've got the Hickory Wine Shop here if you like wine. What else do we have in here that you like to go to?
I mean, I just haven't spent a whole lot of time down here, but, you know, there's also, well, we just had for lunch, we had Granger's, which mm-hmm. is a kind of a hot dog shop with lots of different kind of hot dogs. I don't know if they're open in the evenings.
They're not.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Charlie Granger's is awesome, but you're not going to be able to eat it unless you leave the show during the day and then come and get a hot dog. And it'd probably be worth it to do that. So
yeah, well, come back.
We'll hold your spot. You know, we'll stamp your hand or something like that.
Absolutely.
Right on the other side over there is the is that Duke's Restaurant and Bar. That's going to be a lot of because all this is going to happen on Friday night. This whole place is going to be hopping. Even right now on a Wednesday afternoon, this place is, you know, there's a big buzz, you know, going around with it. There's because there's always people down here. We always come down here her and I play Pokemon.
Because we're super nerds.
Nerds, yeah, yeah.
Nerds.
Yeah. So it's the best place to play Pokemon. There's gyms and Pokestops everywhere, but something we like to do with the kids.
And of course, if you're bringing kids to the show, you're welcome to bring kids to the show.
Absolutely.
I mean, the nightlife would be a different story, but still, I mean, kids, you know, if you're just going to restaurants, I mean, most of these places, the restaurants are all family friendly, but I mean, there will be a party mm-hmm. down here on January 7th for yeah. sure.
Absolutely. Even if you eat somewhere else, migrating back to the square in downtown is the place to be, if you're wanting to drink, and that's where I'm going to be.
So. I sure love these downtown buildings, these old historic buildings. It's just neat to see. And, you know, as we saw the demise of downtowns for so long, it's really great to see the revitalization effort that was done down here in mm-hmm. Hickory, to really appreciate the past, really embrace it, but then step forward into the future with some wonderful, wonderful shops and restaurants.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Yeah. So come for the trade show, stay for the party, and we'll look forward to seeing you January 7th and 8th, 2022.
Absolutely. See you then.